Jerry Howarth, the voice of the Blue Jays, he'll always be the voice of the Blue Jays for a lot of us, is stepping down, announcing today he's stepping down after 36 years, just before spring training, as a matter of fact, which it's going to be a different spring training. We'll see you down there, I'm sure, won't we?
Not this year, not for spring training, but I will be at the Rogers Center. And I want to tell listeners as well, my health is good. I had the surgery 15 months ago, and they took out the prostate cancerous gland and the tumor. And that's all good. I've had zero clean margins ever since. And I had every intention of going to spring training this year and broadcasting the games, but throughout the last 4.5, nearly 5 months, and it was rumored 3 months ago I was going to retire, and I was not. But I tried to do some mock games and every day tried to work on my voice and stamina, and I just kept hitting the wall. So I thought to myself, to be fair to myself and my health and to make sure that I at least stayed where I was and I'd have setbacks, or in fairness to the audience too, as far as the best product that I could put on the broadcast, that's when I just, a week ago, decided to step down.
What was the conversation like with Mary when you had that conversation?
She cried. Mm-hmm. So did my son, Joe. In fact, Ben lives in Chicago, so we have two boys. And Joe told Mom, he said, this has hit me right to the core, because Joe is a photographer, our professional photographer here, and a lot of his work is from 11 at night to 2 in the morning. He told me, Dad, when you were on the West Coast, those were my games. That's how I kept going. And he said, it's an emotional time for me to not now hear you on the air after my entire life. That's all I've heard. And I thought overall, that was a pretty good summation, too, of where I am, what I've done, the emotions that are involved. And my wife, too, has always been such a great supporter of mine. She's the one who gave up her legal career to come here and find part-time jobs initially and make sure that I was there to do my job, and she put me first. And I appreciated that so much.